Right, boys, are you ready? Because we has got a boss battle coming up. Ancient Thoread, him, this guy. He's got a pretty flag he's carrying about with him. But first, we got to get there through some nids. Let's deal with these nids. And on we go. I'm excited about this. Another boss to add to the collection. Pretty cool. Or start unlocking him anyway. Who said do I got a squish to get stuff done round here? We slide that way. We can make it to the base. If you're wrong about this too, you's gonna be the next one I squishes. I think he's annoyed. I think he is a little bit knocked off about this. And, you know, that's not unreasonable. It's not unreasonable to be annoyed. Alright, let's get into battle. We're gonna hoof it straight forward. Ah, yeah, one runs away straight away. I do love this guy. He's just so good. See, the Squig Hound does all the work. The little pistol is pathetic. The Squig Hound gets the job done, though. Right, I'm gonna, oh, wow, that didn't even work. Wow. Okay, and are we going to deploy the Grot Tank? Yeah, let's deploy the Grot Tank. Grot Tank! You gotta love it. Don't forget, of course, when you attack Tank Smasher, you saw what happened there. The first enemy takes 2 times 50 to 58 physical damage. Now, I haven't leveled that up far, so obviously it wasn't very much damage. But you'll see. Alright, let's get forward. Job done. In time, he's going to become really deadly. Is that not it? Oh, one of the rippers dug down, didn't they? Okay, that's why I couldn't... I was just like, why isn't it ending? Alright, let's get the job done. There you go. We made it! Good. You get stay unsquished. For now. He's a harsh boss. He's a harsh boss. But, yeah, we progress. And that's the main thing. I do love this campaign. It is such fun. I've been told that people appreciate the silly voices. I'm just trying to keep it real, man. Okay, a lot more nids. Look at the animate. Look at the appearance of the river swarms. Don't they look quality, man? We've got a Termagancer up to Iron 3. So they are actually... My orc boys are Iron 2. I need to get them to Iron 3. But they all need the same stuff. It's going to take a while. Gibber Scraps has something to say. The nids is knocking on the door. We got to rally the boys. Get your guns booming, boys. This is the fight we've been wanting. All right. Well, yeah, there are a few Tyranids, it must be said. All right. Let us... I'm going to do something fun here. I'm just going to use his active. Go. Boof, boof. Oh, that's so fun. And let's see if he can kill him. He can. All right, let's drop him here. I want to see how many... I'm probably only going to get 3 grots here. Yeah. It's a bit tricky to get the 6 grots out. But I'm determined to try that. Oh, the Hormigaunts are doing nothing. Doing nothing. Getting absolutely minced. Oh, the grots are doing what they can. They're soaking up the hits, and that's all you really want from them. There we go. And job done. Nice and straightforward.
That's the way you does it. Follow me, boys. We're gonna kick these nids out of here.
Yeah, where are the Black Templars in all this? They're just like, go for it. They're happy for the orcs and the nids to sit there killing each other, I guess. Can't really argue with that. And we've got our first crate. What are we up to? That could be useful. That's not much. That's okay. Uncommon Imperial badges. Again, like, it staggers me. Why aren't we getting Xeno's badges for this campaign, you know? I guess it's because the bosses are Black Templars, maybe? But you get Xeno's badges for doing the fall of the Indomitus Mirror, so... I don't know. Whatever. We move... Oh, hello. Hello. This could be interesting. Let's see what we get here.
Look at that! The Tempers is coming right at us too! They must think the Nids was gonna soften us up. Dende is in for a big surprise. Hit him hard! Whoa!
Well, I could do that. But I think what I'm actually gonna do is that. Yeah, you guys have fun fighting each other, yeah? Wow, the Nids didn't really have a chance to get much done there, did they? Wow, okay. Yeah, these Black Tempers are a little tougher. Alright, let's get into the fight. Alright, and should we deploy some grots? Yeah, let's deploy some grots. Not bad, they get the job done. And it's time, we're going to deploy Grot Tank. Didn't fire on the one nearest, which of course would make more sense, but you know. Oh, thanks Rippers, you're very helpful. Now die. Who are we going to get to finish this guy off? There you go. Get the war boss to do the killing blow. That was cool. You just let them kill each other. Fun.
Oi, you Tempest figure yous can follow them Nids in our base and kick us around? Well, we's kicking back.
What base? Didn't even know we had a base. What do you think the base is? It's like you guys have been looking for the Black Templars. I thought, where's the base? It's all about the base, but I don't know where this base is. I'm very confused. But whatever. What do we got here? A Waystone, rare upgrade. Nice. Alright, so we are facing more civil war. Well, not civil war, because they're all different sides. That doesn't make sense. It's just a
proper war.
Let the boys fight. The Nids are killing the Tempers too. I mean, no shit. That's what they do.
Wah-ha-ha-ha. Save some of them tin can Tempers for us, Nids. We got dibs.
I don't think the Tyranids respect the concept of dibs. I press start immediately without doing anything. Alright, but you know what? Go for it. See, they're doing their little stepping in thing and then move away again. He just poked that guy. It's just like, oh, he poked him. It's adorable. Oh. Alright, what do we want to do here? Shall we? Let's do some violence. How about that? Nice hits. Let's just push forward here. And yeah, then we're gonna deploy a Grot Tank. And do we want to do a war? Yeah, let's do a war. That didn't really get us anywhere. But they're still fighting the Nids, and that's okay by me. Oh, he's trying to flamethrow them. They're still targeting down the other guys. I'm more than okay with that. Alright, so... yeah, I've taken this completely the wrong way. You can't actually get up this way. So I'm going to send him this way. And I'm going to reposition all my boys. But in the meantime... that's alright. And can we use the ability? Well, we can, but it's not going to get us anywhere useful. It is waiting for it to trigger, but there's nothing for it to do. Oh, he's got him down now. Why the hell did the Ripper Swarm just burrow? Why would it do that? There's nowhere for it to burrow to. It's kind of weird. Alright, we're repositioning. It's all good. Alright. Don't think we're going to get the lightning victory here, but it doesn't really matter. Yeah, I don't think even noticed the orcs are here. They're so busy fighting each other. Hey, really? Okay. Yeah. Oh. Let's see how this goes. All right. Oh no, we've got tanks already deployed. Now it's dead. No lightning victory. That's because I took us the wrong way.
We got them tempers trapped against that cliff now. They got nowhere to go.
Oh, you're not going back to your base. Wherever that is. Ah, Gold Gorts has leveled up. Isn't that nice? Alright, it is. It's time for the boss. Ancient this guy. He's got abilities. I can't see what they are right now. There's not many Nids, and there's a lot of Templars, so I don't think the Nids are going to provide much of a distraction. But we'll milk it if we can. This time I'm going to look at the positioning, though.
Look, boss, that Templar that was mocking you is with them.
How did I do his voice before? You stubborn filth. Not kind of like that.
Not even the insatiable hunger of the Tyranids could put an end to your insane assault. No matter. I live only to execute the Emperor's will. Well, I'm here to execute you. War.
Direct. To the point, I respect that. Wow, they're just, the Nids are the wrong way. Nids are in the wrong place. That's not great for us. How are we going to deal with this? I think we want to get into the fight straight away right now. So we're going to push forward into this, I think. I think we are going to deploy the grot tank. Nice. What's Ancient Thoread going to do? Oh, he's doing a thing. He's doing a thing. Oh, the squig. You don't want to mess with the squig. All right, the Templars are Tyranids are going the other way. That's all right. Grot tank's targeting. I would have preferred if it targeted the other thing, but you can't have everything. All right, so. Let's see what Ancient Thoread can do. He's got his active ability, the Aurelian Shroud. So it increases block for each round that has started. So it's been used. And he's got Astarte's Banner. All friendly units ignore battle fatigue. That really only applies to things like Cadians in this context, like Imperial Guard. Like, Black Templars aren't going to flee. And he's a Black Templar. Final Vengeance does a normal attack before it dies, unless it's overkilled. And he reduces incoming melee hit multi-hits by one. So, range is an interesting thing for him. Alright, so what I'm going to do is just use the... oh, I love that so much. It's so fun. Right, we're going to drop forward and then we're going to deploy the grots. You poked it. Look at him poking him. It's like, God, honestly. Wow, that's a decent block. Yeah, taking this guy down is a little bit. Can we hit that guy? Oh, we can. There's some good damage to him there. Oh, but he's targeting the grot. Yeah, well done, bro. Got your priorities right there. Alright, shall we leave it to the war boss to administer the killing blow? Nah, we'll get a tank smasher in. There we go. Tank smasher's my boy. Alright, and go down. Nicely done.
That's it for that tricky git. He got what he had coming. But maybe he was onto something with them buggy Nids.
Ah, is he going to be directing the Nids towards the Black Templars? How cunning. Cunning like Mork. Not Gork. Mork. They're very different. Very different. Alright, there we are. Oh, we've shot to the next one already. Next one is Brother Jaeger. Jaeger. Alright, let's see what we got. bit of blackstone. Two blackstone seems very small for this, you know. And a requisition order. Five uncommon Imperial badges again. Like, again, Xenos badges would, you know, kind of be useful. I'm just saying. But this has triggered a quest. Oh, we got more Daka. Win 25 battles with an all orcs lineup and defeat 200 enemies with orc units. Get a requisition quest. Now, a cool thing about this is this also synergizes with my Path of the Eldari mission. So I should be doing pretty well there. I get both done quite easily. And you get a requisition scroll out of that. But yeah, more Daka. It's a timed quest again. What? There was something started. Chapter Ancient. Use abilities 25 times. Let's take a quick look at Thoread. I don't know how to say him. What's this guy doing? Oh yeah, fine. Have that. Knock yourself out. Free of 120. It's going to take me a little while to get to him then. But yeah, once I have those free unlocked, I can do the mirror campaign for this. But you may have noticed something happened here. I did have 9 requisitions when that started. That requisition scroll took me to 10, so I have a guaranteed 10 pull now. Let's do it. I own 10 things. Let's do this 10 pull and see what we get. Hoping for something good. Let's go. And we got 15 Archimata shards. That's okay. 5 Isabella. 5 Pestilion. Useless. 5 Tigurius. Useless. Come on, guys. Give me something good. 9 of some kind of orb. 5 of some kind of orb. 5 of Isabella again. Useless. This is not favoring me, is it? 15 of him. Don't need him. I already have him unlocked. 5 Gibber Scraps. Come on, give me something good. Wow. Sword Brother Godswell. I already have him. So this was useless for me. Pretty useless. So yeah, now I can promote him. Whoopee-doo. That was not a good 10 pull. Oh, I can ascend this guy. I could ascend him to rare. Do I want to do that? This guy's rare already. This guy unlocks a rare. Say she's got more than enough right now. Yeah, let's ascend him, I guess. So he'll be stronger in the campaign. But yeah, not super worth it, that. But hey, them's the breaks. The important thing is the campaign is done. We progress, and soon enough we'll be tackling 46 to 50. And I'm going to prioritize starting to level my orc troops, because they need to be at least iron 3, I think, going forward. Probably pushing for bronze 1. But yeah, we'll see how it goes. Hope you've enjoyed this video. It has been fun. I do love the orc campaign. So yeah, hopefully that boss battle was of use to you. And yeah, I was hoping for better temples in the future. Thanks for watching.